Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing The Next Level Basic, the Definitive Basic Bitch Handbook book by Stassi Schroeder. It's a quick read that gets you out of your headspace, and makes you feel empowered, and puts you in a great mood. A great way to let everyone know life isn't perfect, but put your big girl panties on, deal with it, and just be yourself. She was looking at book, but didn't pull trigger, so gift turned out to be great idea. This book was seriously so good. You'll be craving pizza, and ranch by the end. Be funny stories, and inside scoop on some of the favorite characters. Not life-changing information at all, but a fun read. It's a quick, fluffy read that, much like the show, takes your mind off of your worries, and takes you to a safe, fun place where you can judge, or be judged. No matter what you think of this book, the true point is to embrace who you are. Reality TV creates these stereotypes, and it was nice to see another side of her. If you love hot sauce, ranch, GOT, reality TV, musicals, ghosts, oops, Taco Bell, this is the book for you. A very good read for girls, women of any age, to see that being unique, opinionated, unfiltered, with humility, kindness, confident, allowing every aspect of who you are shine, even if it's not the most popular option, is being anything but boring. Find your own style, find the people that love and support you, and best of all, learn from your mistakes, because they make you who you are today. She makes so many references to the show that it honestly made the book 100x better. She isn't trying to be relatable like Rachel Hollis, she's trying to make you understand that everyone is worth being the best version of themselves. Absolutely love this book, and love Stassi. Next Level Basic is an easy read that is funny and entertaining, but also serves as a how-to guide with some great recommendations. From listening to her podcast and watching her on Vanderpump, this book was so fun, lighthearted, and definitely encourages anyone to be the basic bitch they want to be. It was funny. It was inspiring. If you don't mind foul language, it's a good, quick read that'll leave you pumped about loving the things you love, unapologetically. Feminism looks different to everyone, and it does always include a hefty reminder that judging other people is shitty. What a great book for young women who feel like they aren't enough, or if they feel shy about loving all the same basic things that all other girls like. This is a great read. It teaches you to love yourself for all of your basic bitchness. Watching VPR helps, because it feels like you're reading a book written by someone you know. Such a funny, sweet, not so gentle book that encourages you to embrace your inner basic bitch, and just be you. Love it. If you can't get your fix from watching VPR or reruns, download this book immediately, and you'll be back in your happy place. Great, easy read that just makes you happy. Stasis has a unique way of making you feel like you are just fine with all your own quirks. Written in a tone that is so relatable, you feel like you're talking to one of your best girlfriends. This book was so good. A super easy read helping you to own who you are, and what you like, and stop apologizing for being yourself. Even if you're not super basic, by the time you finish reading this gem, you might be. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe, and leave your comments below.